Hi, I'm Tom Campanaro. And having the pleasure of being around the Total Gym for the past 30 years and watching this product become a standard in the athletic training, sports conditioning, and physical therapy market, it's been very exciting for me. The Total Gym and its incline resistance training now has a new training device called the Cyclo Trainer. The Cyclo Trainer was designed out of Northwestern University by Dr. David Brown. And Dr. Brown, in his research with stroke patients, realized that the body was not being loaded evenly on a stationary bike because you're sitting on the seat. But by simply combining the ergometer stationary bike with a dynamic incline platform like the Total Gym, he now noticed that it loaded the body evenly. So in other words, there's consistent load when using the Cyclo Trainer on the Total Gym. Now what this means to you is in the efficiency and the effectiveness of bringing an aerobic conditioning program into your circuit training and tying it into strength training, which really gives you a much more efficient, effective workout, not only for the lower body, but for the cardiovascular system, and then working it into the strength training application of the Total Gym. And you're gonna see that as we move along with the different training programs. So the cyclocentric program here is a very simple application to where with the board down, we can warm up and pedal, very similar to a recumbent bike, but the real dynamic and the real effectiveness here is when you load that board and you have it suspended while you're pedaling. And of course, as you can see, in a very short amount of time, it is giving me an aerobic workout here. So the neat thing that you really need to look at is putting your Cyclo Trainer into your Total Gym workout in a warm-up mode, in a cardiovascular mode, and in the circuit training mode for really an efficient total body strength training and aerobic workout, the Cyclo Trainer.